West and back in another real quick. Of course, poggers. Look at my video. Just kidding. Of course, but we did get some new news. We got new stuff, of course, for Dokkan. We got a lot of new stuff, a lot of new info, a lot of new craziness. So let's go ahead and get started. Been pretty chill. Hot as heck lately. I'm too hype. It's crazy right now. But yeah. I am wearing gold block, though. It does make me comfy. But yeah, we got new news. New stuff, of course, for Dokkan. A lot of craziness. A lot of stuff. I love it all. It's insane. But yeah, though, of course. But yeah, we got a lot of new stuff, of course, today. Download for Global and JPs, mainly a lot of anniversary stuff. Which this isn't coming to like way late though. But Global usually, well, no, I think around May. I think honestly, they made it way early for Global. They're like, we're gonna prepare like that. So I'm actually excited for the anniversary because I didn't even get to really play it. I didn't really get to see it that much on JP. So I'm excited though. But of course, before the that, we got World Tournament stuff, of course, coming up. Got the EZA'S for the Gotenkses, which are already out. We got new World Tournament units and stuff like that, of course. Which I feel like I did go over them already, though, because I was like, did I go over his Goku? Because I was like, I feel like I did go over his passive. I feel like I went over this Goku, this Gohan, this Bardock, and this Goku. A lot of Goku-friendly themes this World Tournament. But I was like, I feel like I did, though. And of course, we got EZA Piccolo, which I definitely felt like I did go over all these guys. I was like, wait a second. But yeah, we got a lot of data download assets. We got Super Vegito's EZA, Super Boo's EZA, Spirit Bomb Goku, both Kaioken and Spirit Bomb Goku EZAs. A lot of EZAs in here. All the assets for the anniversary, which are in here pretty much. Not everything, probably, but everything's in here pretty much. So, all story scripted events and stuff like that, of course. Standby Phase Majin Vegeta. Again, a lot of stuff. The free LR Babidi we get with Dokkan. Again, the Red Stone, Purple Stone, the new support memories. Again, some of the stuff is in here. Like, I forgot how much this anniversary did, though. It's 77 ticket. So it's probably like a placeholder for the, what is it, 8-year? Yeah, probably like a placeholder for the 8-year ticket, pretty much. But, Rainbow ticket, the new, little spring ticket we just got. Again, a lot of stuff is in here. That was pretty much all the new World Tournament assets. Because all stuff, again, right before or after Global gets the anniversary, they always get a World Tournament. It's always been like this no matter what I've done every year, trust me. It's always been in April. Usually a lot though before the anniversary, so always get like a lot of anniversary assets. The new free-to-play Hercule that gave out for everybody. Nova and Ice. Again, a lot of stuff is in here. Pretty much everything for the anniversary. All the story scripted events. All this, pretty much from like the new Dragon Ball story, because we're getting a new story event with that. Pretty much all the fights with Goku, pretty much. It's just, again, so much stuff. It's just so much in here. But yeah, we got the new app update and stuff like that, of course. 5.10.0, which we just got, I think, 5.11.1 with the new support memory EZA. Which should be coming to Global probably in like 2 months. Again, they always do this no matter what. They'll watch, I was saying, June. Oh, Global got a new update before the anniversary. Wonder why, because the new EZA medals. But like I said, that could be coming early for Global as well. Maybe for Golden Week. I don't know. They could be doing something with that. I feel like they probably are, though. I don't even go score down for the data download, though, because we got a lot of stuff to load in. Failure Gotenks is, we got the Kogu right here. So much stuff, though. What else do we have in here? Piccolo's EZA. World Tournament stuff. Heavenly, yeah, the Gotenks events, which already came out already. Their medals. World Tournament stuff. The Sun Hercule. I think this is JP exclusive, but no, it's not. It's all Global. Again, I'm going to probably talk about that more when it comes out, because we have a lot of new stuff in here. 8-year login Goku. 8-year units. Pretty much the card art and everything. All the art and everything. The standby phase. The new side units. Gotenks and Piccolo and Ice and Nova. Which I heard they were okay. I didn't see that much from them. Hercule, the new free play Hercule, free play Bobbity, it goes to LR, much of a DS standby phase. Yeah, all the easiest again. Everything for the anniversary is pretty much in this update. Probably not everything though, but again, everything is in here. Oh yeah, that was gonna score down more. But yeah, there's a lot of new story scripted assets in here too. Like there's a lot to cover and go over. It's so much in here, it's crazy. Yeah, mainly all the anniversary stuff is in here, though. That's good, though, bringing that to Global early. That is a lot of space, though, even for JP. The new pretty much spring 2023 campaigns, like the way you log in. It pretty much, like a new summoning banner, pretty much, for spring. If you're willing to have. It's like the Valentine's Day chocolate thing. They're kind of just there, and then it just happens. Yeah, World Tournament, Metal Seek, EZA, the units. Again, this World Tournament, everybody's going to be going harder now, because, again, this is the first new update with the new EZAs. So, yeah, that's going to be insane. Yeah, they probably give that medal out a lot, though, because it's just going to be, like, utterly crazy. But, yeah, it just got all the new World Tournament units. Like I said, I feel like I did go over them already, but I definitely feel like I did, though, like, just briefly. because it came out so long ago. It was just so much info and so much new stuff though with these guys. But I thought Goku was okay. I think I thought this Goku was okay. I think I said this Gohan was pretty decent for like good support. Bardock right here is pretty much self-sufficient. This Goku right here is pretty okay. I feel like I said like a Piccolo was actually pretty good, but like it's with the defensive and stuff like that. I can't remember it though, honestly. Like again, it's been so long since we're over all these units. It's insane though too, because again, there's just so much stuff in here. It's really crazy how much like new stuff we got in here. How much craziness we got in here. Again, it's insane like how much, you know, Dokkan has really improved in here, because again, just whoo-wee. It's crazy. It's just crazy how much stuff we have in here. It's utterly insane, utterly crazy, utterly monotonous stuff. But yeah, though, it's crazy. Like, GLB has a lot of stuff in here. We got across the World Tournament stuff, like I said, being a big thing always before the anniversary. I feel like it just came out for JP. I feel like, let me go back. I know I did this as a video. I know I did this. Come on, I know I did this. Again, it's been so long. It's been like months now, though. So, yeah, I gotta definitely go back and see. Maybe I busted up in another video. Maybe. Yeah, you guys are killing that. You guys are killing my videos. Holy crap. Like 18 to 20 views a day. You guys are insane. Jeez Louise. Yeah, let me check. I feel like I did, though. No, I did not. Okay, maybe I did. When did this World Tournament stuff come out, though? I know I did it. Maybe I didn't. I don't think I did. Yeah, I don't think I did. Did I? Maybe. I can't remember. I cannot remember for a life of me, though. But I think I thought Goku was okay, though. Maybe. I cannot remember for a life of me right now. I really cannot remember, though. But yeah, I think I said I thought this Goku was okay. Like, he was nothing like really crazy, though. Like, his passive and everything was pretty cool. He's gonna crit a lot. He's gonna, you know, pretty much, yeah, crit a lot, give him a chance to do everything else, like super attacks and blah, 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 but he has to have another World Tournament unit on the team. I definitely feel like I did go over them before, though. Yeah, I definitely feel like I did, though, because I feel like I did read his categories, I did read all his stuff. Maybe I did that in a different video, I don't even know anymore, though. It's crazy. Like, it's really crazy how much stuff I've done, like, the cover of both GLB and JP. And I thought this Goku was okay, too, because he gives himself keys, really sufficient, but he had to be fighting multiple enemies, and he's pretty much gonna be good for Super Battle Road. I think I said Gohan was pretty okay, pretty good too, because like he was type supportive and everything. He's gonna be in the same support unit though, just because of like what he can do, well, the typings and everything. Yeah, I definitely feel like I did go over these guys before, because fucking repeating myself a lot. I think I said Bardock was pretty okay for like for self-sufficiency, pretty much for AGL and SDR types, pretty much where he's getting pretty much beat for that support. But with other Bardocks in the game, even the Dokkan Fest one's better than this one. But again, like I said, you can't compare that to this. I definitely feel like I said all this before. Goku right here is pretty okay. Again, there's other like Super Saiyan Gokus in the game, like quite far way better than ones. But then he's pretty much gonna be just a legendary existence guy, and there's other like great Gokus out there. He's okay though. That Piccolo is really good too, because he's defensive and key. The defensive and key support's gonna be really good. But he has to have a Gohan team pretty much for guarding and everything. I definitely did feel like I should say all this before though. But yeah, there's nothing really, really crazy to talk about and stuff like that. Again, I feel like I've already gone over. Once you go over the unit once and talk about them once, that's it. Yeah, I definitely feel like I did though. It wasn't the new World Tournament units. I definitely know that, because we just got them and stuff like that though. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna try to upload this days from now, because again, like I said, I don't want to overclutter my videos day one, day two, day three. Again, like clearing everything up in day one, and you know, I want uploading every day or when I can though, because I want like the videos at least breathe for like a day or two, because I don't want to keep rushing in the next video after that, next video after that. That's why I upload my video so late too, because I'm just so lazy at this point. But yeah, though, yeah, like it's crazy. Oh, like how crazy these guys are though, and they're gonna be worth it in the future though. Like, could be good on multiple teams and everything. Like I said it before. Like I said again, guys can be useful in other situations, not just on their main teams, but on other items and like stuff like that in the game. Like, there's so much like new stuff in the game now. But yeah, we got a whole bunch of new units though. That is a good W for GLB though. Again, plus we have anniversary assets in here, right? Again, they already had the countdown. That was in like months ago. Like, I think like a good month ago. I think when I went over, I think it may have been the last data download. Or the one a few months before that, because that's when we got the new assets for I know this one got the countdown stuff for Global. I was like, yeah, we're going to get an anniversary stuff like right after that because so we can translate it. Because again, they probably got hit button and everything's good to go. They just had to put all the data in the game. Again, everything's probably good to go. They always know everything's good to go. It always happens with all this stuff though. But yeah, that's pretty much everything I want to kind of cover and go over today. Nothing like crazy long for these videos though because there's nothing that much to talk about. But overall though, they're all still pretty good stuff. See you guys there though. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Great life. All good. Good number. Stay safe. Watch hands. God bless all of you. Going up and wear masks on toilet paper. We're ready to get back if you can. Besides, if you guys can copy on show my friends Discord social. Where you guys are all awesome. So we get to give all of them. Of course, like to hit it again. Oh yeah, new pins on battle and tickets and. Oh, no, I just want the tickets. New pins on battle. Yay for that though. But yeah, it's pretty much everything I want to kind of cover and go over today. Again, like I said, a lot of new anniversary stuff. A lot of new craziness. I got so many videos to edit. See you guys there though. Again though. Peace out.